Hey guys, brief intro before we get into the reaction. I didn't set up the camera right, so for the majority of the video, I'm swaying in and out of the frame, and I realize that could make you seasick, and I'm so sorry. It's pretty decent. If I was completely out of frame, I wouldn't have posted this, so please don't stop watching. Please go watch. But I do kind of make brief exits from time to time, but enjoy. And it's funny, actually, because I say something about it right now, so yeah.
I should be in this. Yeah, okay. If I'm like on par with where your head is, I should probably lower myself a second. Okay. Sometimes I'll film like entire videos and like I'll watch the playback and I just don't have a head. Like, or like I don't have anything from like my eyes up.
It's Rappy Ryan Friends. Yeah.
Hi, baby.
Hi, guys. It's me, Rob. And I'm joined yet again by the Queen of Mean, Angela Brown herself, everybody. So, I enlisted Angela today for a super special reaction video because we are going to be capturing the moment that our souls leave our body, which happens every time Demi Lovato puts out a new music video. Sorry Not Sorry, which is her new single. It's so, like, for me anyway, like, it kind of shook me a little bit because I'm like, she's cursing. She's like saying all these like super confident things. Not that she wasn't always confident.
Yeah, but these singles like this and then is, was it Confident and then the other. So they're all like vibrant. Like she's getting it.
Well, so
I'm ready to get snatched.
We're gonna get snatched by Demi, who is looking so snatched herself.
And I know Paris and Wiz are in this video.
Oh, word. I saw that. Yeah, see, that's why social media, like with these spoilers. I wish I could have.
You know she was friends with either of them.
What?
Fuck.
So she said that the music video was a recreation of the party. Just saying.
Oh, okay.
Getting all dramatic with it.
Alright, I appreciate the honesty. Oh, fuck.
That spoke to me, that line. To see me like.
Like, I'm so happy she knows how hot she is now, because she's so hot.
Shit, I would fucking own it too.
Yes, break them.
She works for that. So does she have a white picket fence at her party? Like at her house?
Who knows where she lives at?
Okay, she better include the original footage.
Yeah, but I also don't need that. Okay, I need that though.
Yes, guys, is that Conrad Ricamora? It's not.
I want to party with her. Me.
I wonder if Iggy was there. Iggy.
Oh, true.
Oh my God. Okay.
Titties.
Bit of pale.
She looks really fit.
Looking right fit, bro.
Ah! Ponytail, bitch.
You think it's extensions?
It's always extensions. It is. But she never not says it, so.
She, like, just not, like, she has short hair. For
yeah,
a
now
while.
She has the black going on.
I forgot, yo.
Yeah, she's gonna fucking know.
Yo, bouncing in these bubbles, talking about how she's a savage.
Yo, she don't play. All right, Jamie, are they friends? Like her and Jamie Foxx?
I guess.
He was in the concert right randomly, like singing with
and
her.
And who was it? Ed Sheeran lived on Jamie Foxx's couch, I think.
Yeah, like I guess Jamie Foxx is a
friendly
lit.
Guy. Oh, hi, Paris.
Was that Nick?
New boyfriend?
She has a boyfriend, a tattoo guy.
Better walk, better walk.
She getting so swaggy. Like, oh my God, Demi, yes. I'm so happy you know.
See, I need people to give her a chance, though. Like,
yeah, she's still not.
I'm so glad Paris Hilton and fucking Wiz Khalifa are there.
She's still underrated to me.
Talk that.
There you go, Wiz.
He's like, sure, I'll come clap next to you, Demi. Like,
yes, babe. These colors are just like.
The colors are the most important. Thank you.
This is real shit?
Yeah.
Ow. She's so. Yeah. Yo, she swears she's cool. I love
Dude,
her so much.
So cute.
Her smile is always the same.
Yo.
It's always been the same. I love her.
Oh my God. She's like, for me, she's got the right amount of cheese.
What is
like,
it cool? Yeah. No, that's what I'm saying. Like, Demi is fucking cornball, but she's like a hot cornball.
She serves it. Like,
with
she delivers.
On it. I love her so much.
I don't know that there's ever been a time since I've been a Demi fan anyway that she has not, like, completely delivered.
That's what I'm saying.
On, you know, like, my expectations or whatever. Like,
she had a Britney incident with, Heart Attack, where she, like, busted her knee so she couldn't have a full video. But that, it wasn't even that bad.
I didn't really care for, all right, so yeah, I guess I didn't care for that video too much.
But it wasn't her
fault. You know what redeemed it for me was the make it bounce like a basketball.
She, like, she got the so shoulder shit down. She's been lit. I've been trying to tell Oya that she's been lit.
I listened.
She's been hot.
I'm on it.
Like,
I listened to her, like, albums in full.
I know.
I'm broken on. I've listened to everything. I'm here for
I knew since for as her. The bell rings. I just want everyone to know. I've been here.
I don't even know what gap bell teeth and all. Is being I've referred been to. There.
Oh. Like,
shout out to the gap teeth community, though. Wait, aren't ya? Wait, she got her gap closed?
Yeah.
So if Demi can do it, I can do it. I don't give no fucks. Everybody she's tells like, me not to do it. Because it's me. It's like, excuse me, I need to go have my Demi Lovato
moment. She was like, no, I don't need it.
I need to go to a foam party at my own house. Like, what is that? I watch Cool for the Summer, like, all the
time. It's so cool. Like, I think I need one more with the same vibe. And then, like, maybe she could wrap it up.
What do you mean? Because
it's Cool for the Summer. What was before this? Instructions, like she
well,
can
make... Well, Body Say. Hers,
but, oh, yeah.
But that didn't get a video.
No.
But honestly, that single cover was, like, sufficient. Enough. But that also, like, made me want a video even more.
Well, she had that photo shoot where she was, like, naked.
Yeah. Okay, so then I guess we did get more. Well, Demi is the shit. Anybody that's sleeping on her needs to wake up, because I don't understand. Like, I don't know when she had her most recent top 10. Like, she's had just outside top 10s on Billboard. I think, like, Give Your Heart a Break might have been her last top 10. Oh, if God, even. Maybe Skyscraper.
I hope not.
Or what's cool for, Cool for the Summer might have hit 10. I don't know. Point is, we shouldn't be out here trying to figure out which ones hit 10. We should be like, wow, Demi's got all these 10s because she's a 10. And like, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10.
Her fucking
10
voice
wins.
Is amazing. I've seen her live 3 times and she sounds the same every fucking time.
I'm so glad you brought that
she
up.
She looks snatched as fuck and she's like a philanthropist and she be getting it. Like,
I'm going to put a quick
fucking
clip.
Get on Demi's dick, man.
Do you remember? Of course you remember. When Angela and I saw Demi on Good Morning America and we freaking... Why am I censoring myself now? We fucking camped in Central Park overnight to watch Demi sing like 3 songs at 6 in the morning, and we got captured on camera.
Damn right.
Receiving the Holy Ghost from Demetria herself.
Like, life was breathing to me that morning.
She's probably the most underrated thing, and she addressed that in Confident too. She was like,
really?
And you got me underrated.
Oh, well, that's true. She knows it.
Well,
you can't have a voice like hers and not know.
Wait, what did you say?
You can't have a voice like hers and not know that you're underrated.
No, yeah, she, well, I mean, you see, she knows she's the shit now.
Yeah,
like,
that's why I'm happy that she knows.
Bouncing in this foam. Well, leave us a comment down below and let us know how you feel about Sorry Not Sorry. I've been Instagram captioning the shit out of everything with lyrics from this song. I'm going to keep doing that because it's just so sassy and in your face. And I feel that. Sorry Not Sorry. It could be about eating extra chicken or bacon or whatever you want to do. It could be about so many things. So leave us a comment. Tell us how you feel. Go watch the official video and support Demi and check out the Barney stuff if you need a nice laugh. And yeah, we will see you guys in the next one. Never leave the house without your most valuable accessory, your pride. And I will see you next time. Bye, guys. Do the kissy thing.